start my advice that fortunately or unfortunately, you are not alone on this planet with that type of issue that you are experiencing. And within my broad portfolio of strategies and recommendations of dealing with that, I would like to start with the most fastest and efficient way and end with something which is, takes more time and more energy from you, and you choose whatever is better for you. So number one, the only person who doesn't have any fear is the, okay, there are two people type of, one is some civilian who doesn't have fears, another one is dead body. Yeah. So what you can do is a first, a very efficient and fast choice, just die and that's it. You will be out of your program. And secondly, what you can do is actually is to, you know, that's a modern literature half written about that. And it's typically happened that someone living in the Beverly Hills suggested to do that to someone who is living in Magadan, yeah, for the sake of their own personal development. And you know that they also say that if you always do what you've done, you always get what you've got. And if you want to overcome your fear, then you need to start doing things differently. Read more books, pretend you are either in Beverly Hills or Magadan. That takes your time, but it will get you there out of your fears. Thank you very much. Would you guess what the fear is about?
Yeah, it's a bit difficult to understand, despite the fact that I know the reason of the fear. Maybe you have some ideas?
Well,
not at all.
I heard the story about